obviously no. Still back to the line of what we saw last
time. Not
nearly
as
many either. Definitely received well. Especially on the start with the power move to the high side of Nessie Griffin off turn number two. He's been there ever since. Mark Burnhardt, Jack Sullivan, and Dusty Griffin, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Was
like going like this
on the top of the road.
Everybody's
trying to show something on the track.
Yeah, like, oh, yeah. There goes the golf course. I can't remember now which one, but one of them went
well,
over
the top. Well, whatever contact was made with Adam Tischhauser down there, the T4 fire.
Because we care.
That's Rick Anthony from 92.3 WIL. Rick, I'm assuming that it beats the alternative of loosening up the belts and dropping out while you're upside down.